Good morning, folks. Elsa here in the kitchen on the west coast of Lewis. The weather outside is dark, windy and pouring with rain. So I will go for a run later, but first we'll just stay in the cosy kitchen and I will sing you number 22 of A Month of Sundays. And no one has requested the song this morning. It's all my own doing, but my eldest brother, he likes to sing all the funny songs. This is one I hear him singing often, but I actually really don't know it very well. But I've looked up the words and I'm going to just give you a blast. It won't sound like it should, but it's kind of the words that are. Some years ago, my residence was down on Crooked Street. Old Carnality was the cop that occupied my street. Devil was the landlord, and very high the rent was due that very morning, but I didn't have a cent. I thought I'd have to go to jail just to pay the penalty. Then a knock came at my door, and a voice said to me, "You're in a terrible fix. I'll see what I can do. I'll move you down from Crooked Street to Glory Avenue." Well, I'm glad I moved from Crooked Street to Glory Avenue. The sun is always shining here and Monday's never blue. No mortgage on my property and taxes never due. I'm glad I moved from Crooked Street to Glory Avenue. I'm glad I moved from Crooked Street to Glory Avenue. Sun is always shining bright and Monday's never blue. No mortgage on my property, no taxes ever due. I'm glad I moved from Crooked Street to Glory Avenue. Street. Have you ever heard it? And I know it doesn't sound anything like that, but it's just fun. So have a great day wherever you are. This is Tuesday. We're still, the bad weather here is great for us because we're just in the house. We're working on the editing of this record. So it's good, the album, When the World Stood Still. And that's it for me today. Just, oh, do let me know how you're getting on, what you're doing. I just love hearing what people do in their lives. They're all so different. So that's it for me. See you tomorrow, Wednesday.